with a raincoat or flying rod on the shore. She froze up, waiting for the water. Peter was a friend and he had an idea. Why don't we close up the gap to the pier? I'll hold you no matter what will happen. So she got out a box and she started to sew with a thread and a needle right between her toes, ordering pieces of linen right in her hand. She ignored all the screams and the yells. Sections of wire, all was going well, but Peter started a fire. It all took up right across the ocean. She had no idea that this was all a plan, run by the doctors that had everything in hand. We told you that Peter wasn't right for you. So she brought out her box and she started to sew. With a thread and a needle right between her toes, holding pieces of linen right in her hand. She ignored all the screams and the yells. But her knees started trembling. She started to know what was wrong, what was wrong with what was happening. Cause Peter had gone, he was never here, in the place that I had once thought of with fear. Two quaking joints in my legs did give way. All I could think of was, Allah, please save me. Box and she started to sew with a thread and a needle right between her toes, ordering pieces of linen right in her hand. She ignored all the screams and the yells.